get the decal on the truck. All this is all rivets from behind here. You get these rivets all nicely tightened up. We got a heat gun. A little heat on these rivets.
Again, hit them with some heat.
warmed up. Working wrong. Might get a little wrinkle trying to stir. About half each way. Don't let it all go to one side. Heat again anyway and work that air right on out around that sucker. Get ready for that edge.
See the front line on this one sealed.
Get a little point of stick to it, push the bottom end, comes out, get a little twist in, trigger back, fix it, comes out to a nice little point.
Good for poking these little air holes in these.
Here we got the old iPod cranking in the back door. I cannot stand this in any questions. Run the bits down with your fingers. Make sure it's good and sealed. You want to have nothing left in. Get it warm.
Here's what we ended up with.
All the rivets.
They all got pushed right down. There's what they looked like before. The whole line of them all the way to the top. Same with over here. Starting out with the bottom and they're all done.
Gotta go up there and do those. I got the rest of them done. You can see they all look nice.
Alright, done for the video. We're going back to work.